All right, we are back here at Watkins Glen in the Forza P2 races, and we're here with Super Hornet. Let's jump at the first race and see how it goes. Also, don't forget to sign up or go in the Discord so we can start doing some giveaways and some league races. So thanks again. Guys sleeping on the start there. Glad people checked up behind me. I thought they were gonna slam into me, to be honest. Check up a lot because these guys are way slower. This guy slammed. Oh, that was close. Super Hornet got caught up in some of it too. Oh god, this guy's all over the road. He slammed into that one. Oh my god, there's cars all over the place right now. We are going for the no stop here, so hopefully that'll work out for us. Super Hornet's going for the same. He's just doing a no stop. Oh shit, my. Never gonna hear me. Sorry, guys. Got hit from the back and slid out there. Not sure why that does that. It makes it so you can hear, like, my mic got turned back on even though I didn't do that, so I'm not sure why it does it. Well, since I'm here, you know, self-promotion, no wilderness on YouTube, you know, check it out. Roast me. Check up there. Hopefully we can get past some of these guys here shortly. Ooh. That guy just sent him straight into the tire barrier. Okay, what a dick. At least we didn't lose that much time to that guy, but now we know he is gonna ram us, so. We know we have a good car here, so we should be able to get some of this time back. If the leaders are fighting up there, losing some time. That was a slow way through that first corner. Should gain a lot of time through the bus stop here. Not as much as I was hoping, but. There we go. There we go. Good amount of time compared to our not crashing. I wonder how many people did mediums instead of hards. Guess we should be finding out next lap or two. Catching up to ninth here, little by little. Yeah, good. First and second are fighting. Hopefully it'll slow him down a little bit. The invisible yellow curve, I guess. I don't know what caused that to slide out that badly there. But we caught it, so... Saved our lap. Seconds behind the leader. Pump the cone. People are going to the pits already. I'm not doing good on that first corner. I slowed down too much. So Super Hornet's now leading, 8.8 in front of us, so we know he will probably stay there. Oh no, we get out two off tracks. Damn it. That guy went the, I don't know, he was doing the short track, I guess, decided. Now you could just zip through there and get a good shortcut going. It's kind of weird that that guy lost the layout after, you know, driving it for five laps. Oh, sorry about that, buddy. My bad. Yeah, I got these last few corners down pretty good. There we go, now we're up into third. Seems like the no stop is the way to go for this track for Watkins. So far anyways, as long as we can keep our tires good. Do a little bit more conservative through the bus stops so we don't wear the tires out prematurely. We're catching up to Chip here pretty quickly. Not sure if his tires are starting to wear or if he just had an incident. And we're pulling away from fourth as well. Well, not the best through that corner. Second here. Some good gaps behind us. So we just gotta save our tires and we should be good. Catch us or not. It's 10 seconds behind with 2 laps to go. Lost much time due to our grip on average lap time, so we should be okay. Although this guy is quick, he is gaining on us pretty significantly. Our tire wear, so we are getting kind of down to the lack of grip. We're still 6 seconds behind, so I think we should be okay here. About 2 seconds lap to him.
One more. Finish strong.
Well, maybe more now. I don't know. I think this could be a good one. God, we are in second. We're gonna lose so much time through there. Why, dude? Why? Dude, why would you do that, man? and then I get the avoidable collision, like, okay, sure. Oh my god, another f***ing dickhead. Oh, everyone's an asshole today, I guess. Oh yeah, avoidable collision. Totally avoidable. Yep. Fine. So we end up finishing in 8th in that race. The guy that hit me first and spun me out did actually mess with me after the race and apologize. So, you know, good for him at least, and thank him for doing that. I did have a bit of a meltdown, if you couldn't tell, after that race. It was like the second race in a row where I just got absolutely taken out. So, well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and see you in the next video.